just the cutest thing in the entire world, huh?
I love the haircut.
His hair looks so good.
Are you just
he looks fluffy.
Thing?
Did you like the makeup?
Yeah.
And it took a little longer because he like didn't want them to touch his paws.
But I like that they called and told you that's why. They did. They called her and.
What a novel idea!
I know.
It's going.
There's a commercial.
It's
like,
happening.
He's
kind
of when he goes sober, he's courageous. He didn't even need the street.
That's a great
I
view.
Oh,
there it is.
Well, that's how he gets. You know, he might the next time might be better when he.
That's right. Right.
Okay, it's on like you guys right now.
Cool.
Do I have to sit up there?
You might want to turn the lights
turn
up behind them.
Turn the lights off
or on
or down. You're getting a glare from behind you.
Yeah.
What does it look like you're doing? Like, can you see us?
Can
yeah,
you?
But the kitchen.
It's pretty bad.
The kitchen is so bright that you like can't
just,
see you.
Okay.
It's just like my future. It's so bright. You
need
to
Fozzy butt.
Oh, it's so weird.
Fozzy butt. Look at your tail.
So like Megan
has. Look at
your
tail.
Should I all should I just turn it off?
Sarah's should I turn this on?
No, turn. Oh wait, I can't tell you yet. Hold on, it's like.
No, that's better.
I'm in Celsius. How do I turn it off?
What did you do in Celsius?
Is it?
Oh, okay.
What? Are there lights right above us that we can turn on?
No, there's lights over here you can turn on.
I mean, those other lights turn on.
Yeah, that looks better.
Wait.
It looks better.
No, that's bad. Turn those off.
In the back.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
We're figuring it out.
Oh, that looks better even right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, that's better.
See it.
It's so bad.
Is
and
it?
I'm watching in real life, but then, like, Sarah hasn't even turned those lights off.
So here's...
Oh, that's better.
You,
that's a lot better. If you guys...
This is so good.
Lights from the other side.
Do you want to,
I'm not a headband person, but...
Oh, you look so cute.
The last time I did headbands was when I cut all my hair off,
oh
and
God.
I didn't know what to do with my life.
You look
will
so
you marry
cute.
Me?
No, because you're already married now.
You're married to her brother.
Darn.
If you were single... I don't date or marry married people because that's not nice.
You can join our thruffles.
We don't have a thruffles.
Is our audio is our audio on?
Oh yeah.
All right, let's make this kid friendly.
All right, I'm gonna tell you guys when we hit play. So we'll give you a minute or two if you want to watch it along with us. I guess there's going to be a little bit of a lag just because that's how YouTube works anyway, but we can be as close as possible together.
You are the most gentle pooch.
So, if you guys want to get your movies ready, get situated, we will count down and we can hit play together.
Cool.
Oh, also, while we're waiting,
maybe
I'll show you guys my new tattoo that I got.
Tatted.
So it is the train on the viaduct with the flying car. Is that better?
All right, so
I love it.
We are going to be doing some giveaways during our movie watch.
Yes.
So be prepared for that. Yeah.
Thank you.
So we have.
I was gonna say I should bring that up.
Lovely helpers here. That are going to be reading some comments and questions and whatever to us during the movie.
How should they give them away? Should we do like little trivia bits?
I don't know. But is that what
trivia.
We?
That's
yeah.
What we did for the 100th episode.
Yeah.
We did Swish trivia.
We can do Swish interviews, whatever you want.
Dude, I have to show you.
Thank you.
From Automatic Tweet.
Thanks for doing. This would be so
fun.
Was that from Automatic and Tweet?
Some of it's from them, yeah. So here's
some.
Yes!
Is this yours?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put it back here.
I'll pretend that this is my kit in my lap.
This is very hot.
You can borrow my pooch.
He was very cozy.
Fuzzy penis.
Are you excited for the movie?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Just be careful, this was like literally bubbling.
Oh, is that all for me?
Yeah. Here, come here.
Thanks.
Is it cheese dip?
So yeah. It's cream cheese and there's Hormel no bean. So it's just good ground meat.
It's like a taco.
What? I know you can't eat it though, I'm so sorry.
Why not?
The hormone doping stuff allegedly has weed.
Oh, yeah. That's the appetizer.
Yeah.
Oh, man!
And now I have to stare at it.
I will learn how to make the hormone no bean part.
I can't it's just like say hormone.
That's what I was thinking.
It's like a chili with no bean. So we got, I just love the no bean dip. So it's so good.
And oh, guys,
who lost their phone?
Mega monster phone.
It is?
Every time.
Very what? Lightly.
Smoked. Why are you angry? You're the coziest you could possibly be.
No, I'm okay.
This is Hufflepuff thing.
Can I have one of these?
How dare you, Katie? How dare you?
Do you want to see what Tiffany got for Christmas that I was so jealous of?
Emily is also.
Have you lost your phone like 7 times today?
Yes.
Whoa. Oh, I did bring bells.
Oh my god, that's awesome. You got that?
Tiffany got
one. Marty got me one, and then everybody was like bananas jealous, meaning mostly Sarah.
Yeah.
and now everybody has one.
I saw one that was an American flag. I mean, I had to get it for Jen. I asked her yesterday, I go, how was it? She's like, literally took the best nap of my life. I think she's gonna.
I saw that used to be on Shark Tank, I think.
Yeah, yes. It's the comfy.
Yeah.
Well, this one isn't. I don't think this one is, but it's the comfy.
Fresh popcorn.
Woo-woo! All right, guys.
All right, let's go.
Let's start it.
This is probably the earliest we've ever been.
I know. I'll count down for anybody who wants to watch it with us. I'm hitting play in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, can we stop?
No.
Get out.
Thought she was for real. All
right, it's cold.
Fantasy violence. I didn't realize that was a
thing. It's the only thing I'm into.
Yes. Smile. Might have popcorn in my mouth. Oh, well, you're also talking. Come on. It froze. Hold on. Okay, smile again. All right. Smile. Sarah.
It is 11:33 in the morning, Scarlett.
Where my phone? Olivia, using
oh, cool.
I'm having a great time.
Are you on
Olivia?
My phone?
Olivia.
I don't remember these skulls.
Really?
Yeah.
I remember that.
Well, I remember.
We're going to see the doctor.
Coming out of the skulls.
I don't remember the skulls either.
I don't remember the skulls at all.
Oh, that's right.
Mr. Tennant.
Did you know that he's married to one of the doctor's
Barty
daughters in real life?
Yes.
That's
what
Barty.
Barty, can you ask them how we sound? Like, can they hear us?
You just call her Argene.
Argene, that's Argene. Your new name.
Argene in the house! Roger!
Roger, baby, all day.
Roger, baby.
Forever with Jay, bae, bae. Cousin Lana can say, hey,
bae, bae. Is she gonna come over at all today?
Nope. Full on day to day.
That's so cute.
The Riddle House is gigantic. Like, I know it's a mansion, but that just made it look crazy.
Yeah, it's pretty large.
They said that the sound quality is good, but it's a little quiet.
Us or? Okay.
It's. We'll try and talk louder. Yeah. I don't know how to.
Look how gigantic that is. One, two. That's
it's like
four stories.
Stories.
I think that's what old English manor houses were like.
Hey, pour one out for Frank.
Oh.
I know, but I'm like sad already.
Look at those hedges.
Pour one out.
For Frank.
My boy Bruce. We're going to eat Frank and beans in honor of him.
Dude. I would love that, actually. That is a beast.
As long as you're good Frank and good beans.
It looks like there was a snake above the door. I know there probably
Happy
wasn't,
birthday,
but it looks
William
like not, not like
sure
a real one, but
the
like
door.
A on the stone.
Here, let me get my water.
I'm not sure what her name is, but William books to read. It was her birthday yesterday.
Happy belated!
Happy belated birthday!
So does the electricity not work on there anymore?
Probably not. Was he using candles in his?
There wasn't electricity in the early 90s.
For a second, I was
I'm
like,
I'm gonna need you
what?
To step outside.
You both looked at me like,
that's something that Katie and I would do, though. We'd mm-hmm. be like, wait a minute.
I know.
There's something
my
outside.
Little brother asked me, Kate,
yeah.
Was he being in color when you were little?
Smack him. Smack him. Just full on. Boom.
My dad was like,
no, they have a light on.
I was like, what?
I hate being in color.
Look at that hand.
It's so creepy.
Yeah. Well, you ever see that post? Find Voldemort.
She said they probably aren't using electric to not draw attention. He was trying to sneak.
No, he had a lamp on.
No.
Oh, got it.
Mr. Bryce. Is that his name?
Frank Bryce.
Yeah.
He wasn't even hiding.
Oh,
Peter.
Oh, dying.
Peter. No conversation, no nothing.
I hate that they cut that out.
Sarah, look at Mary's hair.
Sarah, I look like a rope on your shoulder. I'm shoulder guy!
Why is she so aggressive?
I love that quilt. Can you imagine a Mrs. Weasley quilt?
Yeah, it would be awesome. I love all the stickers in Ron's room.
This is very much how I picture Ron's room.
Yeah.
For some bangs.
Oh, yeah.
Well, with two guys in it?
Were the Riddles
Chudley
minor
cannons?
Nobility? Someone asked that.
Were what?
Were the Riddles minor nobility? I can't, they weren't old.
I think they just were rich.
They were
no,
just
they were
rich.
They were old money. Mm-hmm. I wonder from what?
My spoon is too small.
Just kidding.
And it's actually, my spoon is too big, but what else?
You guys, it's been forever since I've watched this all the way through.
It's been a while for me, too.
I always catch it when,
I would skip it.
Everybody's...
Better hold on
tight,
Spider Monkey.
Get
Edward Cullen!
You look so sparkly today, Cedric.
Hey, you love Amos Diggory, right, sir?
No.
You know, you're not gonna like this to me, but... Sometimes Harry reminds me of Connor.
Who?
Connor.
Who does what?
Harry. Kind of reminds me of Connor. Like in the movie.
Does it?
Yes.
How?
What's up?
I don't know.
13? Welcome.
It's Olivia.
Hello, Olivia.
See, this is why Fozzie tried to give me my shoe.
That's right. It was a port key.
Yeah.
And you missed it.
I did.
Saw the port key.
Yeah, they have the port key at the celebration of Harry Potter.
Pour one out. For the celebration of Harry Potter.
For Cedric.
I feel really bad because, so we get new listeners and they'll hear us freak out about celebration. They're like, I can't find anything about it. And we're like,
yeah. I'm like, yeah, because it's canceled.
Because it doesn't exist anymore.
Well, I don't see it coming back anytime soon now.
No.
I know.
So to stick with LeakyCon.
LeakyCon was a really good replacement.
Okay, Cedric shirt. I literally have a fifth grade school picture and I was wearing that shirt.
Yeah, you do.
Know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
That's the same year that the photographer looked at my name card and was like, this is you? I said, yes. And he goes, Catherine? I said, yes. And he thought I was a boy.
Always.
That's what my family holidays look like.
Yeah.
You could say it's pretty intense.
Said my joke yesterday. You still have to
make
joke.
Thanks, yeah. Sushi. So here's my thing.
It's intense.
Where's the wood?
Yeah, really.
I saw like a tree.
That's the wood. You just keep circling the one tree.
Seriously.
Oh, that was good. That was really good.
Sarah, do you like one couch?
Do I want a couch?
Sarah,
what
couch? Do you think all the furniture comes like when you open up the tent?
Heck yeah.
It's all just there.
Mm. Yeah.
It's like a pop-up book.
But I think you have to put it in there. But I think once it's in there, people
Sarah,
there.
Where is your switch?
Yeah, because when they take this tent to Deathly Hallows.
I don't know if any of
it's
clean.
Pretty
well, that's a lie. Some of it's clean, but.
Does it still smell like pants?
She's got Ravenclaw headband. She's good.
That is way too modern.
It's so epic, but it is kind of modern looking.
Yeah.
For the year it's supposed to be and for Wizards. I feel like all their stuff is very still old school.
Yeah.
Behind
I just
the
realized
times.
It's
yeah.
like a big hole in the ground. Like they dug down.
It's
like
they
didn't
Drake.
Well,
no, it makes sense though.
Yeah. Because
it's
easier to hide.
Yeah.
Drake's never noticed.
I also hate that they changed this part.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
No, he's not.
Oh, he's not bad.
Can we talk about how cute he is?
But I like him better when his hair is slicked back. He looks sexy
with his hair pushed back. Hello,
luscious.
He's also a good looking guy, you know?
I love Jason Isaacs.
Give me a Coke.
Is it the genuine Raven color?
Yes, it is. Who are the headbands from, Meg?
Main Street Traveler.
There you go. Shout out.
Main Street Traveler, and they are honestly the most comfortable headbands. I wore this all day at Universal and didn't get a headache. All
right, what?
Did you get a box from Paul?
We did, and I meant to bring it today to open with everybody. It has not been opened, so we don't know what it is. I'll bring it.
Yeah.
But I don't want to ruin the surprise. Because I don't know what it is.
When we record chapter 3 together, we can go live and open it.
Okay.
Bye, Scarlett.
But we did receive it.
We did receive it, Paul, and thank you.
Yeah.
And we will open it stat.
Alright.
Man, I'd be so scared to be standing in those sands.
If you guys are recording at 8:30 in the morning, we can probably just.
Do we want to.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. You what?
Do we want to go to brunch tomorrow?
Sure. Do you guys want to do brunch?
I can see where I can make reservations for like 11.
I'm down for the brunch.
Do we want to do like Tremont?
That's what I'm thinking. I'll look to see like the south side and stuff.
I can't go because I have to do,
work.
You're lame.
Oh, I just said the
mom thing.
No,
let me know if you want more chips.
No,
want
all
a spoon?
Of that, yeah.
Work.
Yeah, spoon or yeah, no spoon.
But yeah.
Like, no. Look where Draco's watching. Like, it's not even,
there's no VIP.
No, I'm good.
Do you think all the ticket prices are
Meg,
the same?
Meg, I only did some of yours.
Okay, I can do them tonight.
I haven't done two of yet, so.
Neither did I, but I did today's.
I think I finished my celery. I don't remember.
I thought you said celery. I was like, are you celery?
Rolls in there.
Groom.
It might be too.
Groom.
Huh?
Awesome. We, like, just got it.
We'll
open
it
tomorrow.
We literally just got it
a couple days ago.
When did he send it? Ask him when he sent it. Or
it
I got
came
it.
From,
I just found it.
It came from Alaska. Maybe
ooh,
it just took longer.
Yeah,
Alaska.
We'll open it tomorrow. I'm really
that's a state.
All
right. Sorry, I don't mean to be like.
Love mine.
We will open it tomorrow morning.
Hello.
Oh, this is the sad part.
I'm kind of glad for that, only because, for my own personal reasons, I don't know if I would have been able to handle, like, as a kid, how upsetting it would be to see.
Oh, them levitating in the
levels?
They're, like, contorting them in the sky.
Oh, dang.
Kelly, do you want some dip? Or it's such a joke.
The comments are terrible. I did, you did, we did. What's the rest of the word? You put my hands up on my dip.
If you did, we did.
That's my Pinterest board for dips.
I
you
love
Pinterest board for just dips.
Have you ever seen my Pinterest?
Oh.
Every...
I didn't even
have
know
you?
It was a Pinterest. Yeah, I saw
you've
it yesterday.
You've seen her board?
Yeah. Because it's so organized. And I was like, what is that? She goes, it's Pinterest. I was like.
So, like, there's the matching covers that say what the board is, and then inside each board is subsection.
I will say, though, I do, like, if I'm, like, for my Christmas parties and stuff, I do make, like, a secret board. Now, it doesn't have to be secret, but I do make one for each one so I know, like, this is exactly what I'm going to make.
Yeah, I agree, Tom.
I mean,
Winky should be here.
I know. I want Winky, too. I'd like
apparently
her.
You see them.
Can you pass that to Kelly, please?
No.
Here,
get out.
Get out of my house.
One word.
Thanks, my dude.
Mm-hmm. This would not come off of the plate. Come on.
Cheese.
This dip just, like, tastes like Taco Bell to me. So good.
RJ, I really think you could eat this.
There's like wheat or something in the.
I bet the cheese too. Is it just shredded cheese?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you eat shredded cheese?
You can't because it's like flour in there, right?
Oh, that's a good point. She said I was thinking about Winky. She was the kickoff for SBW.
Yeah. And that's why that's not even in this movie either. Right?
I don't think they even mention it until they kiss. Or not even. Oh.
Hey, Sarah. Marty wants to know if you're okay with the roast.
It's in the oven. In addition, we just a salt and pepper it.
Mm-hmm.
There's a meat thermometer in it. I put it in at 300.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
You know, I told it said 200, but I'm like, I'll listen to Marty.
And the book
didn't
say
I'll take it out. I think it's a certain thing.
I don't think anyone died.
Oh, no one did?
And then just put it in at 500.
Yeah, I think.
That's even worse.
And that's how long brown.
Yeah, they were just doing it for like literally for funsies.
I like that.
I like when they get like, yeah.
Adelita, I totally agree.
It is my tattoo!
I asked him if he bought Alana anything else. He goes, no, she was looking at jewelry.
Girl, after magic.
Right?
They went by K Jeweler and he let her pick out whatever she wants.
Last Swishmas, I ordered the Swishmas with Alex and Honey bracelet.
It's true.
This year you should order the BB-8 one for your friend.
I told you I'd
did you see the Deathly Hallows?
Oh, I'm excited.
Have
you seen the Pandora Charms?
You should get your teddy tattoo. Mm-hmm. You really need to. It's so warm.
Do you have that stuff on it?
I put lotion on it.
Excuse me.
I forgot
where
it was.
No, I didn't think it was going to be that loud. Come on. At least for the first week.
Yeah,
it's
going three times a day.
That
cat's
Sarah,
have you
been
feeling
Sarah, how was your baking last night?
I think it went well.
Jessica's here.
I don't
Yes.
Baking is not my strong suit.
Oh, that's a good point. I was reading it too. Sorry.
Yeah.
Adelita says, does anybody notice Mr. Weasley also yells, that's my son, when they're throwing spells at the trio? Foreshadowing?
You have to like scoot because you're sitting right
Yeah, I think that is foreshadowing.
Harry is literally currently writing Sirius Black on the envelope and sending him a letter. That's where we're at right now if anybody wants to catch up to us.
It should say Snuffles. Not yet.
You saw that
Oh, yeah, you're
totally
right.
What?
Okay.
Look at
Snuffles. Yeah. I just like cheese.
It didn't say Snuffles.
I said it should, but it should.
Oh.
Where did Sirius go hide after the last one?
Oh, too bad. Just read my background.
He
just popped away.
He went somewhere. He went a couple places.
He went
tropical.
Like, tropical. We were talking about the size of birds.
Can you put your hand on that? It's very cold, and that would feel good.
We match.
The back of my hand is colder than the front. That's why I did that.
I love how fast this
keeps
though. Like, we're on a train. Here's Boban.
Months have passed.
I love how Harry dives on
the boat.
I do enjoy this scene, though.
I think the entrance of them was really good.
Yeah. What's on the front of the ship? Is it a dragon?
It looks like a dragon.
Is it a kelpie?
Oh, that would be cool. I think it's a dragon.
Dragon!
What's on the flag? Look at their... That's cool.
That's the Durmstrang logo.
Logo.
Whatever. What is it?
What? Like crest?
A logo.
Crest.
Can I get some popcorn?
That's
I hate the way he's running.
Love it.
Love it.
Why do you hate it? That's so cool.
We talked about how Beauxbatons and Durmstrang had these really cool entrances, and then Hogwarts had the
song.
The song.
Hogwarts.
It's very Hogwarts, though.
We'll hit your dog.
It's very English.
That dude needs to wash his hair.
What?
You need some dry shampoo?
He definitely needs dry shampoo.
Beer. Oh.
But.
Okay, nobody got
hurt
this year. They made
a pact. Not even double
When do you think the last time Dumbledore cut his hair was?
1952.
The
Fantastic Beasts.
I was going to say something like that.
It was that year that...
That year just destroyed him.
That he went from looking like Dumbledore.
I don't know
like
what these little asterisks
were. Right in the
dumpster door. We can book Southside. Do you guys want to eat there?
Yeah.
Where do we want to
eat?
Do you want to do 11, 11:15, 11:30?
Do 11:30.
Yeah. Why even put?
I have to pick up the groceries at 10 a.m. So.
Were you gonna come?
And we're recording at 8:30.
You better get your butts in gear.
Hold on to your butts.
Why don't we get there at 8?
Yeah, that's what you told me, Tiffany.
Yeah. Well, I told them at 8:30 in the text.
So we're starting at 8?
I'm glad they didn't make her hair, like, silver.
Are you coming to Southside with us, Tiffany?
Yeah.
How many times did they bleach Draco?
Yeah. Southside has really good, Bloody Marys. Look at this quality bear.
Maybe we'll see his last haircut in Fantastic Beasts.
It's possible.
It's like the last scene Dumbledore's
in. He's like,
the last one.
I bet he does it himself in the mirror.
Yeah. It's, it's like how athletes don't trim their hair or their beards or anything like during.
Yeah. Did you see Filch?
What was
he doing?
Like
flinching in the background, like, get out of their way.
Flinching.
Yeah, say that sometimes. Why the seashore?
I like her
by the forest floor.
The choir's a crazy. If
okay,
you live in this tiny house, can I live with you?
Yes.
Is that cute? Yeah.
The person who won it was 17, so they couldn't accept it.
Stop!
So they're breathing.
You're like a year away, man. Oh, look, what is over there? I wish we could rewind. There was the castle, and then there was a turret, like, way
that's,
over.
That
what
was in the
that was where Hagrid's motorbike adventure is.
That's hilarious.
It's true, though.
Making me.
You guys remember how sweaty we were in that line?
Oh my god.
I think that may be the hot. That's
that. That's probably one of the.
I smelled so bad.
I think I ran twice last year. That was one time, and the other time when I had a patient that was like
another
a cold blue.
This movie.
It was the only two times I ran last year.
Yep.
So
yeah.
I had to pee.
Yeah. Flitwick did.
And we also were like, gotta get back!
You got a whole face.
The bathroom.
You
got a little hair color.
You got the word.
So,
the ice cream.
Was
so
weird.
Oh, okay.
It was not good.
He took a de-aging potion.
I left the room because I went to go get some for the nurse. And as I'm walking back, I hear code blue. And I'm like, it was that room. And I was like,
what's code blue?
Not
stop breathing, basically. So I like ran back. I ran down the hallway. I've never run at work in my 10 years of being an aide. I ran down the hallway, I get in there, and he was like in the chair, we had to get him off and put him in the bed. It was like, I threw what I had in my hand on the floor, I don't know if anyone ever picked it up. He ended up being fine.
His hair is squinting.
Judy's here! Judy!
Look at Foz.
A quality booch. He's a Hufflepuff.
Dumbledore's like,
look at the stars on the wall. And the chocolate bunnies
in
the bowl.
Chocolate
bunnies.
Enemy number one.
Undesirable. I'm desirable.
It's gonna be interesting to record today.
Why?
Cause y'all are nuts.
That's true. I don't like it.
So
tomorrow
is
11:30.
Is that like a
donut? Look at his hands. Why are we doing this?
I'm pretty sure he's no longer with us. He was one of the people that died in January.
Yeah,
I agree, Lisa. She's like, I like how the stabbing is just so subtle. Like, hey, there's a fork in your hand. And you're like, it's like nobody even knows this.
Well, because he doesn't see. He's in so much pain, he can't scream.
Yeah.
Everybody's had that moment.
I think it's really weird that Crumb's portrayed as like very antsy, because in the book he's very like stoic and like very authoritative.
Who are these other people?
You mean Crouch?
Other teachers.
What did I say?
Crumb.
So many people.
Yeah.
And I'm literally thinking, I'm like, what?
I meant Crouch, sorry.
Why is Fleur's sister there?
She's there.
Because she's there.
I'm so over this. Turn it off.
What up, Brendan? Do we see the sun in this movie?
No, I don't
think so. Oh, his glasses don't have things on them.
What do you mean?
Like ear hook things. What are those called?
Ear hook
arms?
Cord.
Oh, are they? Are they the arms of your glasses?
No, they're the legs.
I was gonna say. So, I guess they both do. Both are
points, but whatever.
I love you.
Look at this. Good. Leading you on. Yeah, making his car crawl.
Dude, shady is.
I'll get out.
Yeah. Can we turn this up a scotch or put on this update?
I know. I was gonna say I can't hear anything.
Let me guess. He's the new.
You wrote your name wrong.
Arts teacher.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Of course he is.
Meg. Oh.
Puppuccino.
Tiffany threw it at you. I threw it at you. I thought you would eat it. I thought Sarah threw it at you.
I'm trying to watch a movie. Are you cold?
My hand is cold. Stop touching it.
Leave it be.
That's how it gets infected.
I found it. What did you say?
So that's how it gets infected.
Oh.
So like, why does he have like mealworm and gross things?
I know.
Ooh, that rain. You both aren't supposed to be in Gryffindor.
Nope.
Like, Harry's hair isn't terrible. Ron's is terrible. And then his is too coiffed. Like, you need...
They just all look greasy to me, you know?
Jason needs to be more styled.
They haven't figured out how to shower properly.
They're 14.
Number one. That's
about right. Somebody needs a trip to the prefix bath.
He's testing for constant vigilance. I throw in stuff.
Scores of witches and wizards.
Hello, Booch.
Under the influence of this mysterious curse. But here's the problem. How do we sort out the liars?
You tell me, Jay. And I call him a truth.
What is with all the bugs?
Free flow of.
I think it's supposed to be like a creepy thing.
It's aesthetically.
Can I help you, sir?
A thermid class issue for
it's like chicken propane.
Correct.
That iced coffee was so good with almond milk.
Was that almond milk?
Yes, it does.
That's what it tastes like.
But it's more of a
question.
He's like, come
on, let me show you. You would think, like, he's probably, like, you know, enjoying it.
I only get one in my mouth.
Yeah.
It
makes me not bloated.
Stop it!
Yes,
my
dog. Yes, so not in response to the spider and the emergence of the CTSD is so heartbreaking. But you look at
Cody. Your butt on Katie.
Yeah, he totally is.
That's fine.
Let's just take a moment for the hottest thing to come out of Hogwarts right there.
Matthew Lewis.
Spider?
Yeah. As a matter of fact.
It doesn't look like a spider, though.
You met him. It's a magic.
I have met him. No, but fun fact about Matthew Lewis. He did the celebration of Harry Potter a couple of years back. He was there, and he met one of the event planners that worked at Universal, and they're married now. And he lives in Orlando.
It couldn't have been because he's destined to fall in love with her and be married.
I like Destiny.
But that Destiny
child.
I think you're destined to marry that wonderful woman over there.
If there's another Harry Potter option.
She knows.
Any option.
She'd leave me for Demi Lovato.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Demi Lovato?
No. Oh, yeah.
All right.
She's my fave.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
You can have her sing you to sleep.
Yeah, that'd be great. I wouldn't need to
speaking
of that,
did you see Will Durrell Dorama is engaged?
Who?
Information and we'll send you out your prize.
Yes.
Swish flick cast.
He didn't shower! Why is his hair wet?
He just came in from the rain.
No!
Rude.
I don't get it!
What's Neville reading?
What?
Is this the book?
Mm-hmm.
It's that book that magical.
Oh, yeah.
Magical water plants in the Mediterranean?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How do you think the Weasleys would have done had they gone into the Goblet of Fire?
And been
chosen?
Probably pretty good.
Yeah.
Probably pretty good.
What? They have the ability to think fast.
Yeah.
Because of all the stuff they do.
Smart.
They're actually really smart. Yeah.
Should we do Harry Potter trivia pertaining to Goblet?
You're looking up
something? What should we give away first? A pin?
Is the giveaway for you guys only or end up?
Ready, Fred, ready, Josh.
If you are international and you win, we can send you like a sticker, but to send like an actual product is super duper expensive.
We do have a sticker.
We do have some stickers. The stickers will be anybody.
Oh. So, okay. Let's start with a pin though. So if you're international, don't try for this one because we're giving away a pin and not
a
sticker.
Have a pin?
Did you pick one up?
No, I have this sticker.
All right, let's do McG.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna give away this pin from Oddbit and Tweak that we got at LeakyCon. It's McGonagall in a chocolate frog card.
Love Oddment and Tweak, check them out.
Yes, go and follow them.
Their store is currently closed for winter break.
But you can go follow their Instagram at Oddment and Tweak.
And they'll tell you when they're reopening. They're gonna have a Star Wars pin that I like am literally like waiting for the shop to open to buy.
Do you want
it's that Yoda one?
Is there someone who said this? Do you want it where we are now? Like before this?
Sure.
Okay. Because there's a quote from before this. Who said it?
Okay.
From movie or book?
I believe the movie.
Okay.
So it says, put it this way, if it rains, you'll be the first to know.
Who says in Goblet of Fire, put it this way, if it rains, they'll be the first to know?
I don't know who this is. Who's this bird?
Oh, that's from the short.
Do you want to sit on the couch with your mom?
Oh, what is it called?
I want to read
Malfoy, it. Kara,
you won. So email us your name and address to swishflickcast@gmail.com and we will send you your pin.
Okay.
Kara Gaelic.
Huh.
Alright,
I'm doing this again. Which Pixar character am I? Zurg!
The little birdie is cute, but I can't remember. Is it called Piper?
you get the Pixar one from me?
Yes. So, and now I'm doing which Shrek character?
I told her to email.
Ooh! Yeah.
Email.
I'm charming.
Email is easier. Just because then it'll all be in the same spot and I won't have to bounce around.
Please and thank you. Or did you write down who won what?
Yeah.
Definitely gonna name her Megan, right?
No.
That's That'd be like
ask
Marty.
Ask Patrick to take a picture of Marty.
If it's a girl, say Phoebe. If it's a boy, say Phoebo.
Phoebo.
Love
you.
Look, she's all clean.
What happened?
It's the thing is running. I have coworkers stopped in to check out the kids.
Did you tell them? Did you tell them how old?
Oh,
how
old?
Oh. It's 80.
It's mine.
Alana does not appreciate you doing things like that to her toys, alright? It's her baby doll, and she loves her.
She's so much that she just loves her.
Yeah. She's not gonna take her home.
Okay. That's true.
I like her brown.
She loves her. She's wearing clothes. Oh, she's even allowed to wear clothes?
Yeah, yeah, that one's allowed to wear clothes right now.
That's the other one who's allowed to wear clothes.
She didn't rip them off.
Look
at that. Oh. He's so angry.
Ugh.
Hello, Rick.
Let's do a giveaway. Let's do a giveaway for anybody who can tell me the name of the actress who plays Rita Skeeter.
Okay. It's open to everyone. This is for a sticker.
Yeah, this is a sticker, everybody.
We're going to do...
It's you.
This one.
I'm waiting to see you.
Snape.
Snapey Snape chocolate frog sticker. Also from Unmet Sweet.
Yep.
I was
going to
say
don't
Google
it.
I could tell
if someone's
Googling or not.
Don't Google.
Google, I'd be the first person to Google it.
Yeah. I'm going to Google it. Go to IMDb.
Let me know.
I
Siri.
It's
Siri.
Yeah.
I need to remember
your daughter. Where's your cup?
Yeah. What's their answer?
I left it on my
cup. Happy birthday, Million Books.
Email us your info to swishflickcast@gmail.com and we'll send it to you.
What was the answer?
Miranda Richardson.
Because I didn't know. I like her green rings. She's color coordinated.
So, in my bachelor room, there's this guy that always posts spoilers for the Bachelor and Bachelorette, and they call him Rita Skeeter.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
And so in the thread, it's always like, look what Rita Skeeter posted.
One of Marty's friends from college used to have a Bachelor blog.
Yeah?
And he wrote, and he was like really good about keeping up with it recently. He still watches the show, but he doesn't even blog anymore.
Man, it is drama. Starts
I never watched
it.
Everyone loves the Rebel Harry.
I asked which of the Friends characters would make the best golden trio. I think
Chandler would be a good run.
Yes.
That makes sense to Monica's for me.
Yep.
And Harry.
Joe. Ross. I would say Ross.
Ross.
I just feel like he's a
maybe Rachel.
Rachel.
Mm-hmm. Would it be Harry?
Yeah.
Oh, look at his face.
I mean, if you think about it, the whole thing starts off with her.
That is so stinky.
Shoot. What
about
the hat?
I like the orange eyes on that owl. Are those real under though?
I don't think so.
They're all fake animals. Or the CGI.
Oh. What do you think they made the owl poop out of?
Cookies and cream.
Glue.
What?
Mayonnaise
and cream.
Yeah.
Isn't that a song called Peaches and Cream?
No.
Oh, yes, the owl bites.
He says the bird bites, I believe.
It looks like the Deathly Hallows with the...
Alright, which camera?
Did y'all see that?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Okay, sure.
You do it. Teenage
Tragedy. Is that a song?
Yeah.
Harry Potter.
Me and Zirkin on
Suspect. Now, what are you doing?
Oh,
I know. I like how they do that too with like the, as she's crumbling it, she's like trying to talk.
Yeah. Honey. So I don't like the way they did the fire.
No, I don't like the way they did the fire.
Because it should be his actual head and face. Yeah. Right.
Doesn't he kind of look like a Jesus? Stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's ridiculous.
Rude.
Good morning.
Read the title first, and then read just the first.
first two comments.
How much do you love noodles?
Oh my god.
Not as much as me, dude.
Not as much as me.
I once said that to Megan and she's like, no, I'm pretty sure I like the movie. I'm like, oh, you totally didn't get the whole thing. When we can take this down too if we want to start a fire. Maybe just put that
somewhere
else. Wait,
you had to do one of them, would you choose?
I almost said the swimming one, but I'm not
going to
swim.
No.
Maze.
Maze without the fork key.
Maze without the death.
Without the death.
With just a regular cup, thank you.
Hold the death, please.
I want the normal cup.
Oh, God.
I love being
so
in the water. I'm just not a strong swimmer.
I don't like water.
Sarah never made it to the deep end in
swimming. Correct.
Hey, can we go around?
My dad was over there to swim at the same time. She got promoted, I didn't. So when I asked her why, and she's like, oh, she's playing in the water. And he's like, oh, okay. Like, I just didn't listen to them and I wanted to play. So I didn't want to do the thing, but the lessons. I'm like, probably playing mermaid.
I
love this scene.
Yeah.
I feel like they did one task and like, oh yeah, that's why this tournament came. Maybe we shouldn't put dangerous and strike
it. Yeah.
So what happens to the mini dragon afterwards?
Yeah.
They can keep them.
Yeah,
they keep them.
Especially in that same weather. Heck yeah, yeah.
Free.
I know. Like, it's so traumatic.
I remember us doing the episode about that, and I think we were all, like, completely livid.
Yeah.
But, like, their first time reading
what
it,
had?
And, like,
you
I did not even.
Pass it.
Yeah. I'm
telling you, Wizarding World and Creatures.
Correct.
Go Crump. We met him.
That's why we, like.
Also, not that he's not bad looking here, but glow up in my pocket. Ooh.
He was interesting to talk to. He has
yes.
a lot of shipping feelings.
Yes.
Yes. And also, if he just sneezed, he would have busted out of his shirt because he's so buff.
Yes.
But I love, like, her friendship with Harry, where, like, she gave
him a hug.
Oh, well, you know,
to make sure he's okay.
You can be platonic.
I agree. I am very much into Ron and Hermione.
I love Ron and Hermione.
Yes, they're perfect.
I mean, if you heard, I gave it to him.
Stop making this.
It's not going to happen.
Stop trying to make a thing.
It's like I have ESPN or
something. You do, babe.
There's a 60% chance it's already rated.
Let's do another giveaway. US only pin giveaway this time.
Pin?
Whatever comes up in my hand. This is a good one.
Oh, this is a good
one.
Yeah.
This is a good one.
So this is the giveaway. It is a Weasley claw, and it spins.
I don't think they make that anymore.
It's from Oddmit and Sweet.
Limited edition.
The first person to list all four of the dragons in the chat wins.
Whoa.
Properly spelled.
Whoa!
Shots fired.
Hey, come in.
Shots built. Come on. I love him.
He's got a squid.
They're so cute.
He looks like he's gonna vomit. But that would be me. Like, I would be wanting to vomit.
Yeah, you guys need to put them all in one comment. One list.
Who is it?
Jess.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, wait. Oh, crap.
So let's talk. Let's talk about the fact that they're super mean to dragons. and they're like messing with the mama dragon's emotions.
One of their drums said HP 14.
I just saw that.
Did it really?
Yeah.
I thought it said for champ. Did it say
champ?
Champ.
Oh, champ.
Yeah!
this. You're on 11 minutes later.
Come on, hurry up. Come on,
flip. Do you know how you know?
I need like the choker powders.
10 points to actual banana.
200 points. Like, I need it to look a little bit like tuck your shirt in.
You're at school.
Ron doesn't tuck your shirt.
That's what got you a demerit,
Megs.
Well, that's why.
Is that what they were called?
Demerits?
No,
yeah.
You got no. They weren't demerits. They were shoot.
I know.
A violation.
A violation.
And they didn't do anything until you got like 10 of them.
Yeah.
Which.
Yeah.
But still, so, that
I got one in 4 years.
For violation.
But
that's I got zero my entire high school career.
One.
I got one because I was chewing gum and she didn't care all year long until like she just didn't like me. And so then she caught me like more than halfway through the year.
Oh,
like,
I got one for wearing the wrong color socks in gym class.
Oh my god.
It's so stupid.
Yeah.
But here's the thing. Coming from my perspective, like, we've let stuff go at our school and now it's out of control.
Well, why
so
did you punish when you didn't punish other people all year long? Just genuinely because she didn't like me.
Well, that's not right.
Yeah, no, I had on navy socks in gym class, and I got a violation because they were navy socks.
It's a good thing, though, to have strict rules. Like,
yeah,
that.
But I was like,
people walk all over you.
Yeah. But I'm like, okay.
I got, ours are called infractions. I got one because I tossed a piece of paper into the trash can that we weren't allowed to throw at the front of the classroom.
You know, I'm disgusted by your behavior.
How dare you? I know I got tons of uniform violations at grade school, but we had the dress code change because of it.
Dude, I wore sweatpants every day and probably shorts that were way inappropriately for.
No, we
were doing early. I volleyball and added one
period, and then I was on the
entire for 15 minutes. Dude, that's goals, man.
Yeah, we had open camp.
You could only leave if you were
no,
a senior.
No, the reason I
searched for that
so
was disgusting.
Don't eat things out of people's beards.
Yeah,
especially people that you're not entirely
yeah,
we had
full insurance ones, yeah. So, like,
she's picking out grubs
that you can get.
Like, that makes me kind of want to
get.
Oh, hello!
Whoa!
Nice tank top.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Hermione.
Oh, I literally was watching this before you saw who was sitting on that rock, and I'm like, what girls are Hermione sitting with? Like, genuinely forgot she was sitting with them, and literally thought she was, like, sitting with, like, girls that she was in class with.
She
just
is.
Pointed
out. One of them is Ginny.
Today.
I'm gonna take these out. Megan, what is the Harry Potter movie about?
The Hogwarts collection.
I love this part.
Alright, it's got to steep a little bit.
Honestly, though, what are they doing in there that would require them to be quiet?
Homework.
Maybe it's a study hall.
Is it study hall? Because we never learned about this.
Yeah.
Oh,
Wilson. Run. Hey, hey, hey.
I wonder how many takes they had to do with him hitting them.
Probably a lot.
Go, Hermione, go.
So your guys has asked to steep for 15 minutes. Tiffany's decided to steep that long.
15?
Yes.
13 to 15 minutes.
What kind of tea is it?
It's a
comfort tea.
Is it like white, like light herbal tea or something?
They both are. She's drinking green with lemon. They're drinking comfort and soothe.
I don't know. Something I found in dark.
I like it. He's like,
it's study hall and snake just had some pizza. I don't
so
think any of my teachers ever talked.
Who's the random student walking in the snow without a coat?
Terry.
That would be me.
So I'm pretty sure I saw someone's wedding pictures from when they got married in Colorado, and I want to do that now because I want to be
with all the snow.
Yeah.
Here's my thing, but to get to the Owlery, you don't have to go.
Also,
you do in this world.
You shouldn't be running with your hands in your pockets on slippers, though.
He's
yeah.
Cold.
Shouldn't we do that on stairs?
Yeah. His hands are cold. Isn't it
reckless?
You
do
know,
it.
Mrs. Weasley, didn't
do
get
it.
A pair of gloves. Say, you didn't know to wear gloves on.
Look at those white shirts.
Why are they black?
Uncle Bobby. Uncle Bobby.
Sorry.
Can that be a shirt?
This actually happened in real life. I asked sorority formal because my friend and he's like, I get really nervous. And I was like, even though I have a boyfriend. Like, it was just because he was my friend. And I was like,
do you
do you like to dance? And he's like, what? We're in the middle of the lecture. I'm like, do you like to dance? And the whole classroom was silent. And the teacher was like, do you? And it was so embarrassing.
Oh.
Yeah.
At least the professor was cool, like, you know, like,
yeah. And he was like, do you mean like tribal dances? Because we were in Apple. Remember that, Kelly?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's okay. It doesn't
matter. Like, he looks.
Who is that random girl helping?
Who are
all four of them?
They're all first years. They look little.
They look like
they're
junior's age.
She's
in class. I love how she says that.
She
says, I'm gonna marry your brother.
Okay. I like how Harry's like that.
That's right. Fuller married the brothers. This is the next one.
Is it?
Yeah.
Couple
so
later.
I said it to Marty.
Okay, the one I just said.
Hi, Harry.
I'm like looking at that
rock. Ooh, let's do another giveaway.
Oh, not gonna have any left.
There's tons of sandwiches.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
there's like a bunch of stickers.
Do you want to do a magnet?
Let's do a magnet.
Is that also international?
Yeah.
All right. So anybody can win this.
It's
excuse me. It's like Swish purple.
Swish purple. Oh, that's awesome. Okay.
This is a magnet. It's Hogwarts, and there's the Grim and the Moon.
Oh yeah, it lights. But it still comes through accurately. Like,
okay.
I'm on the same
scene. I love this scene. I also have it as an ornament.
Comes through to me.
What house is Padma Patil supposed to be in? In the books.
Look at all that snow behind us.
It's like the Grinch.
Jim Carrey.
Yes. Grinchmas.
Yeah, we need to do that.
Oh, thank you.
Well, the Grinch
last night.
Anyway,
so
she doesn't have to go.
I'm not the Grinch. I love Christmas, except for the day.
Murder me, Harry.
You're so
murder me, Harry.
Why
don't
you just
go?
I said I remember.
What?
Yeah.
Fringe.
Well, he tried. Remember in the book
he does
he
not
tried.
I do enjoy the dorm string dress robes.
Mm-hmm.
And they look beautiful.
Someone pointed out, they're like, why did they have to match? I agree, they don't have to match.
Sometimes life trips.
But not all of them do. They didn't match the book.
Okay, I'm just saying.
Ravenclaw.
See, look at those hats.
Ravenclaw, Mia.
But like, why wouldn't you tell them this before?
Email us your info, swishlikecast@gmail.com. Congrats, Mia.
Oh, there you are.
I don't know if she can do cat art. Maybe, probably. I bet you Bridget could do it.
What?
Make this vomiting rainbow cat scarf.
She probably could.
Probably.
If there's a pattern, she could do it.
She's gonna make Elena a baby Yoda.
Oh.
She needed Tiffany a
Yoda King.
Yeah, I got a Gryffindor sweater.
Yoda King to my heart.
You find me a pattern. It's gotta be a knitting pattern.
Like I gotta say, I really like his eyebrows. And also, she does look beautiful.
Really
she was
like
not good
dress.
Before. She's pretty, pretty.
I really
pretty
do
pretty
love
princess.
That her dress is pink. I think it looks so good in the movie.
Well, again,
isn't it supposed to be blue?
In the book is blue, but they said
it
they wanted
look
her to
good
stand.
On Emma.
They wanted her to stand out away from the Bobotown students,
so
and
you
then
see
the color didn't look good
mm-hmm.
on her, which.
Yeah,
that
makes sense.
Yeah. Like, stuff like that does not bother me.
Yeah, it's like, oh, the color didn't
flatter
her.
Oh my god, Fiona the Hippo is trying
to. I mean, let's talk about Ravenclaw.
That's
like
cute.
But it saves me money for buying.
That
I don't
doesn't
like
even look real.
Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
I have noticed a new trend.
She looks
like
so
bad.
Which app crap is this?
Exactly. It's been like, I'm like, what is this shit?
Does anybody else just like really hate the Flitwick?
perfect look change. Like, he just looks so much better.
We're like the best makeover.
He's, yeah, forget
Dumbledore.
Dumbledore did get a haircut forever, but Flitwick did. You took a de-aging potion?
I don't remember what he looked like.
Look at how excited he looks.
In this Swish and Flick scene, he's like super old. He's got
the
like,
brown hair.
He's got long hair.
Oh, look at his eyes.
Why are the eyes of the cat red?
You guys, I totally forgot about that.
They're not red.
No, they're left black.
I think they're.
Oh, look at him.
You know, they never
she
show
looks
them
like she's 7 years old.
Honestly, yeah.
It's the 90s. She's wearing a choker.
A choker.
Thank you, Jenny.
Why is he a ferret?
Because he got really attention.
Who would you take to the
That's
Draft Hardy.
That's Malfoy.
Does it have to be a character?
There's no rule. It's just who would you take?
I
can I ask a professor? I
can't
that voice.
Maybe I guess Hagrid. I probably have Charlie. He's my favorite
leader.
Is this song?
Yep.
Would you ask?
Would you ask
outside
your house?
Look at
Bloomy
go.
Maybe he found himself an animation. And wanted to color his hair.
Yeah,
maybe.
I didn't
know this. Wait, would you?
I said, would you ask outside your house?
From?
Yeah, really.
Fred Andrew.
Did you see Cedric's hair? It was like, where his like, vest was unbuttoned.
Whoa.
Are their outfits different?
They just have their jackets.
Now it's.
Oh, okay.
No, the girls' outfits are different from when they walked in.
Yeah,
they are.
No! They had matching outfits going
no,
in.
No, they didn't.
I swear to God, they did.
No, they had one had orange, one had pink. But, like, they were flip flopped. They were, like, matching, but not.
Now I'm really. Ron looks fine without the outer dress robes. Like, that vest is cool. He's such a pressure right now. He's jealous. Like, you gotta say something. You can't be mad.
They're 14.
Like, all of a sudden, he doesn't like Victor anymore.
Because Victor likes Hermione.
The enemy. Who was it wanting his autograph?
Call him out.
International magical cooperation to make friends.
You can, like, she looks so young with her hair up.
Yeah,
palace.
Because her face looks a little, like fuller, like a kid,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Here.
Not like a kid, just
like
young.
I like the clips in her hair, too.
Yeah,
whoa,
I guess those are
like,
yeah. I appreciate the aesthetics.
No. What terrible dates. That's why I like to go date.
I think Seamus would
have. I bet you him or Dean would have been really fine.
Dean would have been a blast.
What? What? That's what you think?
Because I would have wanted her from her.
Do you think that they ever talk about this when they're like in
oh,
the
they
at home? And like, say he's being another Richard. She's like, this is just like when you didn't ask me to the Yule Ball and you got jealous. And he's like, that was 20 years ago.
Oh, this totally has to have come up.
I thought they said they would have been divorced by now.
I don't believe that.
You don't think so?
No.
No.
I love that look though.
What did you do to her?
Everything!
The other girl's crying too.
Can we just talk about how Neville like slows down the ball?
Right.
He's the real chosen one.
Ruby is.
Fred or George are back there too. I don't know which one.
Kind of
I always seen a thing pop up where the interviewer asked them if they met on set.
And they're like, yeah, it was
you
so weird.
That, the,
Fred
like,
and George.
Shot,
yeah.
The interviewer was
oh.
Like, so did you guys meet for the first time on set? Or are you real twins or something like
something
that?
Something like that.
Yeah, no, we met for the first time on filming.
They're so funny. Like, they actually are friends. Somebody, I forget which twin they tweeted about. Like, they tweeted to the wrong twin because that was his response about, like, the. Like,
oh,
dying.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah.
I had a feeling finding out. He's like, wrong twin.
Yeah,
it's
like, yeah, you have the wrong one.
I didn't know her, and he literally almost knocked Marty over.
that comfortable.
She was under the water with him.
Like, yeah, he doesn't want her near. Look at this. Ghost or not. Have some.
Tiffany.
Yeah.
She's already seen him.
I know, Bob Frick.
Yeah.
She came about, like, how much does she creep?
She's like that one song that
Nicki
Minaj did for SNL, the Creeper song.
The Creeper?
The Creep. I do the Creep.
Oh, yeah.
But I also think you can't even
say that. I can't have more giveaway stuff behind you. I
he's trying to cover himself up. She's a
poster.
Yeah.
What is
this?
Do I want
this now?
No.
I couldn't win with him.
I'm jealous of this.
What that means.
Let's do this now.
Okay. All right, guys, we're going to do another giveaway. We have this Harry Potter mug. It's
yeah.
U.S. only, please.
If you're in another country, don't try for this one, because
it's I'm sorry, it's too expensive to ship.
So save yours for the stickers we have. Save your chance for the stickers.
What should our question be?
No,
I'm totally fine with this. Him and her, seriously.
Like,
I didn't have those. Well, I put this on. Okay.
Thank
you.
What
but
should we ask?
Let's see.
Do you want to?
Isn't
he
salty? She's a devil's advocate. Not easier actions, but real stuck in, like, perpetual puberty.
She is. Yeah.
No, but that's
a
good point.
As, like, a 14-year-old girl forever.
Yeah.
No, I think that that's a fair point. Like,
yeah,
I mean,
it's not an excuse.
Right,
like,
but
she doesn't have boundaries.
This is the way. Why the way that she, like.
You have a question.
No offense. I have found this book.
Okay.
Who's my favorite character?
Okay.
So, who conjured the dark mark after the riot caused by the Death Eaters? The Quidditch World Cup. Who in the book? Because we know who it is. Because in the book, isn't it different?
I don't know about that.
No.
No, I thought it was. Either way, who did it?
Okay. At the Quidditch World Cup, who conjured the dark mark?
I like who has a spot.
You don't, like, see it in the book, but in the movie, it's like he's, like, chilling.
Oh, I have a good question.
This one, I know, I literally just thought of the same question.
Greta Cunningham.
Okay.
Okay,
let's
Greta,
just do another
Greta,
one.
Greta, do we want to do an everybody question?
Yeah. Yeah, let's do a sticker. Underneath that is stickers.
Don't worry, guys, I got it. Happy birthday, Harry!
International, you guys are eligible for this one. It's a Happy Birthday Harry sticker. This is also from Oddbit and Tweak. So the question is, in the book, Goblet of Fire, who gives Harry Gillyweed?
Oh, I have a sticker on my phone. For the next one, I'm going to go on Instagram and tell them that we're doing giveaways.
Yeah.
Because I don't believe that. I already told people.
Huh?
Oh, they
and then you're repeating it. Just
whoever's comes through first.
Morgan got it. Morgan.
Congrats, Morgan. Hi, from Swishness.
Chilling on the couch. Cozy on the pooch.
Where's Sasa? Hi, Sasa.
Oh my god.
Fuzzy bear.
How much?
He hated that one.
Yeah. So I'll stay over here for a little bit. So currently we are watching Goblet of Fire. Some of us are drinking tea. It's quite cozy. I'm cozy. Got a pooch. Small cheers.
How much longer for the movie?
5 hours
and a half. Are you serious?
Isn't this long smooth?
Just pulled
that
right out of
here. And I didn't believe you.
She literally just pulled that.
5 hour and a half. I just played the longest movie. What?
Okay, so we're right now, we're at,
I don't know,
the task that's in the lake.
Second task.
And, we've been doing giveaways on YouTube. We've been asking trivia questions, and we've been giving away some of the merch that we got at LeakyCon Boston.
I know, I don't like
it. And I'm going to show you.
Selected by your.
Yeah, we actually took very careful consideration of the things that.
limited edition. Oh, it should be good.
It's Sarah's. It's Star Wars.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you what we're gonna give away next, and I'm really excited. This is one of my favorites. This is a sticker.
Also,
so
this is
a Swish
tablecloth.
And an international giveaway. Double door chocolate frog sticker.
Oh.
I love this sticker, and I have the Double Door Pride pen. So these are all from Advent and Tweak. We love Advent and Tweak and everything that they make. This is all beautiful.
You do have to remember that not all of the stickers we purchased are from Advent.
This is Advent.
Yeah,
no.
It is.
Yeah.
Almost all of them are.
Oh, yeah, those two are so different.
So that's going to be our next international giveaway thing. We are doing this on YouTube right now. So if you go to our Facebook group or our Twitter, you can click the link, or you can go to YouTube.
Like, I wonder how cool it was for them to
Swish and
Click
podcast. And we're going to be asking trivia.
It's so
scary.
We have
pins that we've been giving away. We just gave away a mug. I think, how many more pins do we have? I think we have two more pins.
We have two pins, one pop socket, and some bookmarks.
So,
yeah.
I love you too.
So much
better
watching that
one. Yeah, it's a giant cup of green tea with lemon and honey. And it's got a
silver hand.
Sarah said I need
to dance. It's one of my favorite cups.
It is. So, my favorite show is
Sorcerer's Ring.
Yeah, we can't do anything about that. Sorry.
Okay, so anywho, go to our YouTube channel, we're live, watch your goblet, we're gonna be doing giveaways. Oh, I will tag Oddmet and Tweet and their shop is closed. Right. So their shop right now is closed.
Thank you.
And it's like a whole thing. So I have to let it rest and I'm putting it back in the oven and crust it. That's the right way to do it.
Where's that?
Yeah, can we like,
the beetle's literally standing there in uniform.
Did you guys walk through the sidewalk when you came here?
Mm-hmm. Fozzie made me walk around there because I think it made it on purpose.
Candy canes on the table.
Okay. Megan, I was getting ready to write her back. She said she was shaking.
Who?
Someone on Instagram.
Sorry, we haven't spoken. After all, like, he's about to commit patricide.
Who does what?
Gabriella.
Patricide.
Huh? That's what it's killing your father. Like, patricide is killing your father.
Oh, I just thought it was called murder.
There's that too.
Let's do another giveaway.
Okay, I said the Dumbledore sticker was next, so it's international.
Let's do a Dumbledore question.
Oh, yeah.
What year was he born?
What year was Dumbledore born?
What year was Dumbly born? International sticker.
Can you imagine what senior's feeling right now, though?
He's like, I recognize that.
Like,
twitch.
That's
most. I recognize that.
What year is it, Sarah?
What did they say?
What was sail the ocean blue?
1889.
And here we all are. Do you know what it is?
Can you? That's a long list of
them.
Adelina got it.
Woo-hoo!
Adelina!
Wait,
Adelita. Adelita?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
1881.
Adelita, email us swishflickcast@gmail.com.
Your cat.
I know. Maybe I should put more lotion on.
Do it. Stop touching it.
Why don't you go wash it? I really don't want you to go wash it again because you touched it 1,000 freaking times.
Do that. You're going to get an infection. They're going to cut your arm off.
Oh my god.
You are. That's a you'll shoot your eye out, kid.
You'll shoot your eye out.
Okay, Cleveland. You get it.
You, I don't think you get it. You don't get it.
Do you get it?
Like, if you have a leg lamp, then you don't get it.
Never will I.
Well, how do I
buy you a name leg lamp now? No, it'll go front and center in your home.
Yeah,
it'll be beautiful.
Yeah.
You'll love it. And it'll be your
front window, like,
year round.
Dead center. And all the neighbors will see.
Maybe, huh?
Oh, I like this.
I forget, why are they in the office?
Chatting.
I don't know.
Living their best life.
I don't know.
They're having a party.
No, but why is Harry there?
I don't remember.
I don't remember.
Guys, Harry
have friends to talk to him about finding it. Because he found it, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there
oh,
it is.
Oh, that's right. Yep.
Look at my main bird.
Thank God I'm here.
I feel like that's what my dad would do.
What, have snappy candies?
Like, no, he would be hairy, be like, oh, let me try these, and he's like, oh, shoot.
Well, why would you
like,
eat those
like,
anyway?
Like, they
look
gross.
You
ate the pecan?
Yeah. Look at me on the couch with all my friends.
No, it's just you.
And the dog.
He's my bestest pooch.
No, that
it's kind of hard to see you.
That would have been bad, Tiffany. Like, when we went to Penn Bay, and we went to this one little shop, they had, like, this candle, and it was decorated with pecans. We took a handful of pecans.
He didn't know. He liked the bite of it. He was like on his tray.
Candy.
He thought it was like free pecan. He popped it in his mouth. He's like, oh.
that's probably how you go in. And
yes.
Yeah.
What, did somebody post, like, something about how Dumbledore just, like, stands there and smiles as Harry, like, dumps his face in? Because that's how Harry thinks you go in a
yeah.
Red scene.
Yeah.
And then Dumbledore does it because Harry did it.
I found something where he thinks, like, puts her hand up on his in there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I enjoy this flashback. I think it's pretty well done.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I agree.
Could we talk about how unorganized the Zoom world looks right there?
It is unorganized.
All that paper.
Well, you have to think about the time they're
in,
war.
Too.
Yeah.
The end of the war.
Yeah.
It's chaos.
All that paper.
All that paper. They should have gone green. They
should have gone green. Can you email this to me, please?
I need this in triplicate.
Augustus Rookwood.
Augustus Rookwood of the Department of Mystery. No, no, the same. You pass information to know who from inside the mystery itself.
Rita's not using a quill.
She's
well,
not reiterating.
Council will deliberate.
She's like that.
Well, no, in general.
You will be
in her,
yeah.
No,
she's
taking.
She's
wait,
using
please,
the pencil.
Like
is she?
What
yeah.
Is
she's
not sure.
I mean, he's telling him the truth as far as he knows.
Yeah,
I mean,
he's not wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Those hands are so hard.
Literally, was thinking, where's the inspiration for these hats? Alright, nobody say it. Let's just enjoy it as he says it. Don't.
That's so hard.
He's so good looking.
See, she's using a pencil.
Yeah.
Junior.
Yeah! He is.
And they're
very
awesome.
They're
filing
so
fast.
Somebody wrote every time I see Junior follow the file favor, I expect him to just keep crawling and then he'll soon disappear.
Disheveled, his hair is longer. You can tell that he's been an Azkaban.
Okay.
Slash, you know,
sassy.
His dad is not a good haircut.
Iconic Swish line. Barty Craft does that 1,000-second pause. Junior.
Yeah. Junior.
I wonder if magical filing cabinets
will go upstairs.
Really?
I'm sure they do.
Yeah.
Well, does Harry pull stuff out of Umbridge's filing cabinets?
Yeah.
But
oh,
and it
oh,
filters.
And
yeah,
but Filch isn't magical.
Probably.
You swim!
He has like old school
patterns.
So like, you have to like open and like, pull papers out of this.
I'm pretty sure in my magical world, you would open the drawer and the paper you wanted would just slide out.
I hate everything you just said.
I hate everything you just said.
Would you have to pull it open yourself?
Yes.
And be like, oh, I need this file. And the file cabinet just knows.
I picture most magic was like computers. So, like how you search for a file and just pop up. It would be like that. It'd be like, can you give me the, I need the 1992 green file. And like all the green files from 1992 would like appear. You'd be like, that one.
In the dream.
Yeah.
You know, you're so organized and I freaking love it.
It's my life.
I need to be, I'm organized, but I could definitely do better. My school life is top notch.
So it's all bad.
See, there he is telling Dumbledore about his dream.
Oh, I watched Good Omens, Paul.
What is
so
this muffin
good.
For?
So good.
Somebody ordered a blueberry muffin.
You can have it.
Probably.
I'm just curious as to what it's doing so much.
Oh, yeah. I haven't eaten it yet, but you can have some.
You're all going to ruin your appetites.
That's why I didn't eat it.
My body is ready
for food.
Look, it's the Elder Wand.
Really?
Yeah, isn't it beautiful?
Oh, I didn't know that was Dumbledore's wand.
Look at me.
Make eye contact.
I'm surprised you didn't get that. You dang snake.
I'm not a Nazi.
I always have thought it was interesting. Like, it's fine. People get a tattoo, but I always
Why is Snape's storeroom, like, so far away from his office?
I wondered that, too.
Maybe that's for, like, the stuff that has to be, like, ministry approved and, like, he's only allowed to have a certain amount of stuff. And he's got another...
So, like, everyday ingredients are, like, down by him.
Maybe
and then
successful
that
all
other
professors?
Maybe.
Because other professors probably make their own.
True. I do find it a little comical that he threatens him with this over the garbage. Like, somebody stealing. Like, you want to threaten him with their serum for people taking ingredients from your cover.
Yeah.
Lie.
To me.
Shouldn't he know he's lying?
It even says Nimbus 2000 real tiny on the handle.
I have that one and it fits perfect on a lanyard.
So the question is...
It's the one we thought of together.
Real quick, Maya said in the book...
She already said that one.
In the back of the
classroom.
You did? Mm-hmm. Yeah, in the
book,
the storerooms in the back of the classroom.
Oh, the gilly media.
Yeah.
During give me the order that the champions are in right now.
For the maze.
To enter the maze. In order.
Therapy has been so important and school should provide.
What? Absolutely.
you also have to see our face, so.
You have to look at Sarah.
Right.
No, I probably won't even be on camera.
Like now.
Sarah, who?
I don't know.
Who's
Tiffany?
Oh.
Who's
Tiffany? Tiffany.
That's a throwback.
Dude, you remember that?
So good.
So they let her compete in the last one even though she lost the second one?
Well, because she could get to the center
to
first.
And that wins all.
Yeah.
She's very frazzled.
A little.
They even were claustrophobic, like legit claustrophobic, and ended up in this maze. Like,
yeah.
All four.
That's who Charlie was?
Yeah.
No.
Phil.
Phil.
All right,
so Charlie Horse?
What?
Question.
question. We could do the same one that Harry Potter and the Cursed Child posted, but it's about Cursed Child. And I don't know the answer.
What is it? Let me see.
How's everyone's tea?
What did you just... Something just flew off of you.
Who knows? It might have been just in rainbow. Oh, you know what it was? I had two dimes in my pocket.
Oh.
And I'm saving to give to Alana.
You just sat right in front of me.
I expected Alana.
I can't see the TV.
Oh, baby Baldi.
He looks like he needs a nap now.
Why? What do you want? Tell the question.
I know. I'm thinking.
I don't mean to laugh, but it's just different from the book.
He also
kind
of didn't have a
question idea. Anyone? Well, okay. Somebody sent me one.
Wait.
How much does Voldemort weigh?
That's really hard.
What's the question, Black Side of Hufflepuff? You phrase it better.
Yeah. All right, question. This is difficult. Katie came up with it, so you can thank her. What is the name of the graveyard in Edinburgh, Scotland that J.K. Rowling drew inspiration from Tom Riddle's name for?
That's Googleable.
Google.
Who can Google the quickest?
Who can type
it
the fastest?
Okay, please. Call.
Can you name one of the movie him and Alan Rickman are in together?
Yes. Yeah.
Well, if they answer that, then we can give them some time. Give two giveaways.
Guys, this
is what I thought. Let
it die! Look at that,
though.
He makey.
You're the Goldie Book. Wakey, wakey.
Oh, there you go.
He was in that
one movie about the gods, and I forget if he played Zeus or if he played Hades, and I only watched a little bit of it. I couldn't watch it because I'm like, I hear Voldemort, and I'm like, I can't watch this.
Because
it was him.
God, right?
Yeah, it was him and Liam Neeson was also, and I think maybe Liam Neeson played Zeus, and he played Hades.
You guys, it really looked like the Deathly Hallows was in vines on. It was either like a rock or a stone to the left. I don't like the way that you're touching him right now.
I don't think he does it good. He gets a lot of stuff helping out.
He would be like him, like petting you, like that would feel affectionate.
No, it would be terrifying.
It'd be like a creep,
yeah,
it's creep, creep touching
you. Ew! Ew!
That is such a good ad, and I'm good. So, how much he doesn't care about us.
Correct.
Like,
your dirty feet on his face.
Did you know that, maybe listeners didn't know this, but like Dan refused to interact with Ray Fiends until this scene because he wanted that like terrifiedness.
Yeah.
So he would not meet him.
His nose is actually rather large.
Yeah.
They have CGI.
Yeah.
They wouldn't. He wouldn't meet him. He wouldn't have a conversation with him because he like built it up in his head so much that like he was Voldemort and he just like wanted to act it out. So like they talked after they filmed this scene, but like Dan wanted nothing to do with him until after this.
I hear like you hear about the other kids that were on set, and anytime he was on there, like in costume,
ready, ready,
like kids were like terrified.
And then
his
nephew played one of the Tom Riddles.
Oh yeah, the one who asked Slughorn about the Horcruxes.
Yeah, and his name was a hero.
His tongue was Snake.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Noah, for sure.
Hopefully he'd be before.
No.
He's much more abrupt right here. Like, because in the book, he's so calm. He's like, didn't Dumbledore teach you? I feel like he's just talking a lot faster.
Yeah.
He said, does anyone know why they changed the Death of the fifth movie? No, that's the reason. Because of all the came back and had something to say about them.
Y'all look raggedy. Clean it up.
Silver only.
Look like you care.
Right.
Show up to work.
Show some respect
for
your job.
Well, think about how clean cut he was for a long time.
How many more people do we have?
We have this.
Is there a sticker?
Don't give away the remote.
What is this?
A bookmark. There's one sticker, too. I think. I really like his brother too. He's in Shakespeare in Love.
It's still up there.
Oh, okay.
Woo!
Oh, jeez. Okay, this is fine. There's a sticker. This is the baby.
What is this?
We're at the baby. Where is it?
This is all left. Everything you want.
A bookmark.
Okay, giveaway.
So this is a bookmark that your mom made?
Yeah, my mom made.
Thanks, mom made.
So this one has the Deathly Hallows.
Oh,
hold on.
Screen.
I'm really bad.
Well, Deathly
Hallows
is
bookmark. Handmade with love.
Okay, Jess sent me a question. In Deathly Hallows, starting with Dumbledore, give me the order of the people that truly owned the Elder Wand. U.S. only.
The connection is broken, you must get to the court. We can make it from now.
Hey, text your cousin and ask him after I turn the oven how long he's going to be in.
Yeah, who said that first?
Gabrielle.
Email us your info, swishflickcast@gmail.com.
Good job!
He's not even crying.
Dude, the my boy part's coming up, and I can't handle it.
Yeah. Keep everybody in
message. This feels really good, Sarah.
It looks good. It just looks like Sarah's like,
yeah. I'm part of Sarah. You guys, I can't.
What time are we going
to do?
Record? What time is it now? Quarter to 2. 45. Probably 3. 3:30. I would say. Did Martin text you back? What? Oh, well, no, I'm doing it the way Marty does. I got off the look. Is
it fine?
It is.
Katie, if you want me to cut Pete, if the piece is longer. Does everyone, I
just want an end piece. It'll be fine. There's no more wall pieces. There's two.
Both of them.
Should we do another MMA?
Yeah, we're not
ready.
You're
talking
about Harry still bleeding? I'm gonna do another of the bookmarks with the Deathly Hallows on.
You're all crying right now.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm not crying.
You're crying.
How many locks were on Mad Eye Moody's trunk?
Jiminy.
One, two,
seven.
Ding.
I have no idea.
It's correct.
Yes. You guys are first.
It'll come out.
Is he bread?
Oh, you can see his arm pulsing.
What?
Someone who wished him.
That's creepy. No double winners?
No, we can do two winners because,
No, they already won before.
Oh.
Oh, both of them?
And then Maya.
It's so painful when you first read out how you told.
Yeah, if you've already won something, we're gonna skip over you.
Maya has, right?
We have
what's her last name?
Did she already win?
Gilly.
What's her last name?
Eden. Oh no.
Woo! Maya.
Woo! My Haven!
Email us, swishflipcast@gmail.com. Are you guys tired of hearing me say that yet?
I type it every time.
He ain't no dummy.
Harry may not be a Ravenclaw, but he ain't dumb.
Aren't they?
Not like Hagrid, right,
Bob? You're supposed to.
Oh. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I never knew that. That's why he's not a Ravenclaw.
Why is he supposed to sound like him?
Because he was like imitating him. Because he's telling him like everything he did to get him the best chance possible.
Megan, I've had enough.
I've had enough of you, okay? Okay, let's do another bookmark.
Oops.
What am I reading this?
Is there another Deathly Hallows? Yeah. Do the last one.
All right, it's another Deathly Hallows notebook. Not notebook. Bookmark.
That's you.
I think that's the last Deathly Hallows one, yeah.
Why is Harry's lightning bolt a scar?
What?
You mean
scar lightning
bolt? Yeah. Give me that Ravenclaw! Why is Harry's scar lightning bolt?
Why is it scar?
Why is Harry's scar?
somebody's lightning bolt a scar.
Everybody knows.
I know this one. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Did he just say Expelliarmus?
I think.
Right?
Dude, you only need like two traps.
I wanted to make sure that he wouldn't fight it.
Alright, what's your name? What's your name?
What is it, Rudy?
Who? Oh, I wish we could pause it. Count how many?
There's seven.
That's what I thought, but did they actually do it?
Yeah, someone got it.
No, she's asking in the movie.
Yeah, they did.
Okay,
yeah.
How far down he is?
That's Judy.
Oh, it's Jenna.
Yeah, you turd bird. What's the last one?
D-I-N-S.
I love how they look like, not even gonna try and like CGI a hole where his eyes should be. Just have his hand over it.
Yeah.
All right, Jenna, email us at swishlycast@gmail.com. Fill out your info.
I like that it's not a
thing. Yeah. It should be if you take it without permission, you know?
I think it's which way you make it.
You know, I think it should be if he's...
Well, your bones and all that are reforming.
It's like a straight...
All right, RJ, you watch Doctor Who. Is this before or after he's a Time Lord?
Before.
Before, you think?
Yeah.
During.
After, in the parallel universe, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like that part.
So,
why are we
doing
that
one?
I don't like this part.
No, this is after Rose dies.
Oh, that you meant in real life.
Yeah, done. We figured it out.
I'm so sorry, I couldn't help it.
This is what happens to,
Can we talk about little 14-year-old Harry apologizing to Dumbledore because he couldn't do anything?
I think that's just in his nature to say
sorry.
I would say sorry.
Alright, let's do another giveaway.
Okay.
Let's do the pop socket.
Pop socket!
Stretch.
This is a pop socket from the Colorful Geek.
Did Marty ever text you back to me?
He said 10 minutes. We talked about it.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, that's cute.
And it's swish purple, so how perfect.
US only, guys.
US only.
Question. Good question. What floor of Hogwarts is the prefect's bathroom on?
All of them. The
19th.
Did you guys ever read that series that it was like the school had like a million levels?
The sideways.
Something like that.
Regine, do you know the answer?
Start saying
hey.
The Bayside
school is coming down, or what's it? Something smells magically delicious.
It ain't Lucky Charms!
Did you see that they have unicorn Lucky Charms now? Also, for Christmas, Rex got me lemons. So good.
Have you eaten it yet?
No, not yet. Oh my gosh. It's probably just straight sugar.
Yeah.
Anybody get it?
Do you need my help?
We need a little assistance. We have questions.
We should be here.
We make
a
blanket. Oh, it's still just a baby.
No.
Oh, never mind. Oh, squares. Got it.
Because I'm
going to
make a
plan.
I like it.
Olivia.
Olivia.
Whitney. So email us, swishflickcast@gmail.com, your info.
Give your parents permission, because she's 13. So.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Your parents need to send the address.
Yes.
Yes, please.
Look at you guys name yourself.
So it's got to come from your parents' email.
Yes, please.
Mom and Dad Olivia @gmail.com.
bear.
His hair is so bad in this one. In this scene.
We have three things left.
Dose.
No, there's a sticker. Remember, it fell.
Oh, yeah, Tiffany.
What?
Tiffany's gone.
Should we do our last? Or let's do another bookmark, then the international one bookmark.
Okay, another Mama P exclusive. This one's a bookmark with a little key on the end. And actually, there's an owl above that.
Thanks! Kelly, come up with a question.
Okay, let me think. I got this.
Wait.
Pick on the number one.
What
or seven.
Dude, no one knows.
Give me Ron's birthday.
No.
Oh, that's a good one.
Okay.
Sarah!
How long are you talking?
Get away from me. Wait, which one are you doing?
No one knows the question.
Yeah, what's the question? Which one?
We'll do both. The first one right now, pick a number 1 through 7.
What? No, that's the question.
Ask her question. She has 7 questions.
Oh.
Seven.
Okay,
book 7.
7
is Felix
seven.
Order of the Phoenix Park. No, definitely Hollows Park 2.
What?
So, what happened in the book that caused everything to be okay?
What? No,
I think it's Red Georgia, so that's correct.
Who's that?
Tasha.
Fetterman?
Fetterman?
Hey! Tasha!
Okay, email us your info, switchblickcast@gmail.com.
Alright, last giveaway of Goblet of Fire.
Maybe we'll do another one during the live episode because I have a couple t-shirts we can give away.
Oh yeah, alright. A Mama P bookmark. This one has a little owl at the bottom. What's the question?
Someone I found on Instagram.
Question.
That's pretty funny.
What is the velocity of unleashed?
Wait, since poor Cedric is now gone.
What is your favorite color?
What role will Robert Pattinson be playing soon? Character.
Pretty big name.
Are you talking about like now, right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, like in real time life, like who's he about to play in a new movie?
What would my chocolate frog card say?
Yeah, what would Robert Pattinson's chocolate frog card say?
No, mine! I can't get this leg off my feet!
Yeah.
You almost kicked him off.
Abby?
Straight
Abby.
Off of
me. Yeah, Abby.
I can't get my foot out.
Okay. Alright. Alright, Gabby, send us your info. It's Swish Clip.
Gmail.
Alright. Thank you guys for playing along and watching the movie with us.
Yes.
Should we just give away a couple t-shirts right now? Let's just finish these out.
Do it.
Alright.
We got some more.
US only. Sorry,
US
guys.
US only.
What? You're so cute. Pet that. Pet him.
Pet that pooch.
Look at him. He's just quality. I'm just quality.
Okay, it's this
wait,
shirt.
Wait. Do we have enough sizes?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's this shirt.
Don't put it in the bean dip.
We have a bunch of sizes, so don't worry if this looks too small. It's not necessarily going to be this one. Let's give away three.
Sure.
How about this? Why don't you give away four? Because it's a question.
Okay,
yeah,
let's give away four.
Four shirts.
Okay, this is a good one.
Woo! You got no flesh off, it looked bad.
Yeah,
it's Nigel.
Alright. That is a good one.
Google. Okay, monkshood and wolf's bane are the same plant, also known as what?
Where are you getting that from?
Google.
Like the telly.
Oh, shoot, they asked the question. I didn't ask them. People wanted to know.
Monk's hood and wolf's bane are the same plant, also known as what?
If you already won something today, don't answer.
You can answer both. Jimmy
Savage. Well, we're not double dipping. Let's give everybody a shot.
Mama yeah.
Tiff?
I'm not double dipping you, Tiff.
Tiff.
You're not double dipping, Brian. Thank you for getting that.
I'm not double dipping.
Huh? Whose name is Michael Michael?
Me.
Is it really though?
Yes.
No, it's not. Yes, it was.
Hmm?
I don't know for you. That's all last. What is your name?
And send us your t-shirt size in the email as well, please.
What was their name?
I don't know yet.
Oh.
That's all last.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's international.
The t-shirts can be international. It's okay.
But we said
we'll
they couldn't be.
We'll yeah. give away five and
okay.
make it even. All
right, all
right.
Okay.
It's
okay.
not that bad. They're really light. And they can go in like a mailer.
Claire.
Woo.
All right, so we
send
have
us your t-shirt size and address.
Maggot? My God.
Oh, they're coming to Florida.
Hey! When are you going to Florida? Okay.
Oh yeah, they've been planning that trip for a while.
Four more shirts.
Four more shirts.
I keep breaking my hips.
These shirts are open to everybody, okay? Next question. How many possible Quidditch fouls are there?
I know this.
How many what?
How many possible Quidditch fouls are there?
I think I know it.
Seven.
What if it is seven? Is that the answer to the first?
Oh, I got a t-shirt!
Regine, do you know how many?
Files?
No. How many files?
Are you gonna draw it in the air?
That's it.
So you're telling me it's 13!
350. Olivia.
Higher.
700.
700.
700 ways to commit a Quidditch foul.
So send us an email with your shirt size.
And they were all committed in a game.
Yes, one time. They were all committed.
Alright, we got three more?
Yes.
Dumbledore has a scar above his left knee.
Oh!
That is a perfect map of what?
Peter just got me and said, I want a Swish game.
Oh, Peter would be awesome.
Bye.
It's
not okay, Sarah. That one's not together.
I lowered it.
Here, I'll just put my head in front of it.
Look, someone's name. Oh, that's fine.
Do we want to?
That's the Gator company. Not somebody's name.
What?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Olivia
Whitney-Reborn.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Did Brandy Smith
ever? No.
Brandy Smith!
Brandy Smith!
Send us your shirt size at swishflickcast@gmail.com.
This next one is hard, and I don't know if I would have known the answer.
And address.
And your address, because I mean, I can't just magically know where it goes. I don't have an owl.
I don't have an owl.
Olivia's
here.
Do we want me to send something put the food on the table, or do you want to come and get it?
Oh, I know what it is.
Let's dish it.
No, you don't.
Like, and then whisper it to me. Like, okay. Is that what you're asking?
Yes.
Darn it.
Okay, next question. Again, this is open internationally. Anybody can answer unless you've won already.
Yeah,
one prize
I knew
person.
It was.
So, Cedric let Harry use the prefix bathroom on the fifth floor in Goblet of Fire. What man's statue is next to the special lavatory entrance?
Why did you do that?
My what name is the
Megan.
Name? What's the name
what
of the statue?
Did you do in the kitchen
and
they like?
Oh my gosh!
That.
No, no! Stop doing it! It's so awful.
Regine, do you know the answer?
I couldn't even hear the question.
The sass is real.
What man's statue is next to the prefix bathroom entrance?
Why?
I don't know. That's something to do.
No, that's not. That shouldn't be a thing.
I'll text it to you, Regine.
Sammy. The pendant
can't be
drying.
Voldemort.
I hate it so much. It makes me
want to
break
things.
We're
going to
make sure your child doesn't.
Oh! It
makes
me
want to
break things.
Or
is
the
Forest
the
Bewildered?
No,
she's not.
Yeah.
Wait, can you do
the
Kim
Monk?
Laugh.
I don't know.
Go Kim.
Send us your t-shirt size and address. Swishflickcast@gmail.com.
Last swish shirt. Cause I gotta go to the Wiz Palace. The urination station.
Did you start singing?
Yeah.
Yep.
Why?
Okay. It's supposed to be like
the Wizard Rock Band.
Yeah, the Wizard Rock Band. The Weird Sisters.
Oh, this is good.
Okay. The entrance.
Why are the Weird Sisters mad?
Because they're weird.
His
gender
is fluid.
Do you guys ever
like
to look to see the names of people that worked on it?
Yeah. Okay, guys, next question. Open to anybody. The visitor's entrance to the Ministry of Magic is an abandoned red telephone booth. What is the 5-digit code you must dial, and what does it spell?
Ooh, wow. Double whammy. That's hard.
T-A-R-D-I-S.
That's six.
Aww. Oh, Tardy.
Do you know the numbers?
Not asking me questions.
She's not a trivia.
I don't know anything. Who's Harry Potter?
All we know, he's a
Texter.
Wizard. But what's
all
a wizard?
Yeah, all we know is he's a wizard.
This person's name is Gruff. I love it.
But I don't remember what it is.
Fode?
Andrew Black Gruff the Gog? Is that what it's called?
Man, I always look at
Three Billy Goes to Gruff.
Hello,
you
like
baby. Baby.
Does
anybody
magic.
Got it? What are the numbers? 6, they have
2, 4, 4, 2.
Yes.
Yeah.
Libby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Libby.
I got cheating, Chris. Come here. We'll get her.
All right, guys. Thank you. We're gonna go and eat our Swishmas dinner.
Our Swishmas feast.
Swishmas feast. And then we'll be back to do the first episode of Order Live, which
wait,
I said 2:30, but it's gonna be later.
Wait, are we doing it live on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay. So come back to YouTube. We'll post it all over.
3 p.m. Central.
We're oh
Eastern.
My God,
Eastern. We're hoping. 3 or 3:30 Eastern Standard Time.
Wait, that's
and everything's
all
done. No, no, no. It's almost all done.
Got it.
Bye, guys.
Central.